My name is Stephanie Bell and I'm from Cumbria, but I've been living in Manchester for the past 5 years and I'm now a UX designer. Feels good to say that. I wanted to progress in my career and I felt that what I was doing in digital design was good and it was interesting, but there was just so much that I needed to explore. I decided to take the course in UX design just because it felt like an industry that was really thriving at the moment as well. So the professional diploma seemed really reputable. I think the reviews of the course seemed really good. A lot of people had had positive experiences with it and it just seemed quite renowned, as well as being a certified diploma. Yeah, I quite like learning online just because it was very easy. It was convenient for me, so I could plan it. If I had like a busy week, I could always do it at the weekends or fit it in on like a Sunday. Or if I had a slightly quieter week, I could just do it after work. So it felt quite accessible, really. The professional diploma really helped me get my current job as a UX designer. Given that the course was accredited by a university, it was really good for the employer, just because it helped them to know that it was like really distinguished and really reputable course. So I definitely recommend the UX Design Institute to other people, and I have done for everyone that's messaged me on LinkedIn about it. It's been one of the best things that I've ever done. It's actually changed my career. And it's given me the opportunity that I wanted.